says it's very difficult situation. SDR again asked, well, it's just an ordinary day, isn't it? This is a very cynical question. But this is
Is the technology that you're using for the SDR applicable to other projects?
Maybe you can imagine the AIBO or SDR as a kind of interface agent between human and network, or maybe home electronics, electronical product, such as maybe you can ask SDR to turn on the TV, or maybe you can ask SDR to for example, if SDR is connected to the internet, they can ask, you can ask, is there any news today, for example?